There's a fantastic career opportunity for them, an alternative to academia that will get them from dishes to riches, from, you know, kitchens to boardrooms in FTSE 100 companies, and they're not aware of it.